Welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're going to go over what simple cuboidal epithelium is. The epithelium is the outer thin layer of tissue made up of a continuous layer of cells that lines the external surfaces of the body. It also lines the organs and blood vessels, as well as the internal surfaces of the hollow organs within the body. There are several types of epithelium found lining the surfaces of the body. These can be distinguished based on a mixture of the number of layers of cells the epithelium is made up of and the shape of the epithelial cells. When the epithelium consists of only a single layer of epithelial cells, it is referred to as simple epithelium. When the epithelial cells are cube-shaped and appear square shape in a cross-section, they are called cuboidal cells. Simple cuboidal epithelium is made up of a single layer of cells that are cube-shaped. The single layer sits on the basement membrane. This type of epithelium is found on the surfaces of various structures within the human body. One example is the kidney tubules. As seen here, the epithelium lining the kidney tubules are made up of a single layer of cuboidal cells. Inside the tubule is the lumen. Some more examples of locations this type of epithelium is found include the ducts of glands, such as the mammary glands. It is also found lining the bronchioles, follicles of the thyroid, the outside of the ovary in females, and the inside of the testicular seminiferous tubules in males. In terms of function, like most epithelium, this type provides some level of protection. The main functions of simple cuboidal epithelium are in secretion and absorption. This is why it is found in areas where secretion and absorption occur, such as in the glands. And that concludes this video on simple cuboidal epithelium.
Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.